So Cyclone Niwar finally makes landfall over Tamil Nadu coast. So the severe cyclonic storm Niwar over southwest Bay of Bengal moved nearly northwestwards with a speed of 11 km during the past 6 hours and lay centered at 0 UTC of 26 November over north coastal Tamil Nadu near latitude 12.4 degree north and longitude 79.6 degree east, about 50 km north-northwest of Puducherry. So the severe cyclonic storm Niwar would continue to move northwestwards and weaken further into a cyclonic storm during the next 3 hours. So this is the forecast track and intensity table. As you can see, this is the DWR Chennai imagery based on 6:39 a.m. IST of 26 November. This is the storm surge map. This is the storm surge height information, as you can see here. This is the observed and forecast track along with the cone of uncertainty of very severe cyclonic storm Niwar for north coastal Tamil Nadu based on 0 UTC of 26th November 2020. Observed and forecast track along with quadrant wind distribution of severe cyclonic storm Niwar over coastal Tamil Nadu based on 0 UTC of 26th November. And last but not the least, this is the satellite imagery of the severe cyclonic storm Niwar. So this cyclone had made landfall about 30 km north of Puducherry and devastated parts of coastal Tamil Nadu, and also it will devastate the interior parts, and it is as forecasted will go towards Andhra Pradesh. Stay safe.